gonna be cool.
We're gonna be right here.
I am amazed, babe, how you set this up. It is beautiful. Thank you.
And I'm freaking out.
Nick, thank you for helping us.
I'm Debbie. Oh, are we proper?
Sean, get
your.
Okay.
Hi. So cute.
Babe, I have a charger.
Yeah.
For
the phone. Da-da-da-da. This is Mayalani.
Hi.
This is my granddaughter. Say hi, Nick.
Hello.
And this is Brian over here. He's walking. He's gonna walk me down the aisle.
Hello.
Welcome to the wedding. Please look for your name and your table, and enjoy the evening.
Hello. Playtime. Thank
you. Here is Sarah.
I hear the Pilates sort of the
week. Is that surprising?
But, I just saw the counter. Yeah. Hi. 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 Hi.
I know. Takes a while.
Oh my God, he's here.
Yeah.
It's the man in black. Men in black.
Men in black.
Hello.
Yeah.
Yeah, she's like a poser. Are you here? Come on, girl.
Here comes the bride.
This girl.
Get out of there.
This is my sister and me.
Yeah, congratulations. Oh, they're gorgeous.
And the necklace.
Hi, Angela.
And the necklace. And the necklace.
Yeah.
And the back of the dress.
And the back of the dress.
And the back of the dress.
Ta-da. Everybody, this is Angela.
Do you want one of these? Hello.
She helped me. She kicked butt.
Where are you? Where are you looking for? Where are you?
Hi.
Oh, look at Steve.
I did this for you.
Oh, I'm
beautiful.
You look awesome. Mm-hmm. Oh, another number.
Yeah.
Oh, you look great.
God damn it, I told myself I wasn't going to cry. You should wait till you see Gary.
Yeah.
It's me times three.
Oh my God.
Yeah. Woo!
So,
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go see.
Okay.
Park.
Yeah. Yeah. It's different. I'm like,
sorry.
Oh,
there's really
with
me.
Sorry.
Okay. She just runs.
Yeah.
Other loss.
Hello.
I'm not gonna mess your makeup up. Well, it made it easier, right?
It's going to be congruent. Everything in here is a pause. I will say to you,
I don't need you to tell me which rank you want me through.
Absolutely.
I have no problem pulling this out.
Yeah, bro. Make it hurt, man. Make it hurt like my jump wings, you know?
So when we send him back, you walk up front.
Yeah, I'm gonna sideways. I'm gonna walk up there and wait for him. You got this.
There goes my heart, beat, 'cause
Sisters of the bride, no chismosas. Or may a chancla find you when you least expect. Okay, gals, you can sit down before you posse up. I'm going to pray. Sisters, thank you so much for your commitment to this couple. And who, of this rowdy bunch, impeccable people, gives this guy to wed this wonderful woman? That'd be Mr. Stephen. Oh, okay. Stephen, it shall also be your duty to protect this marriage during times of strength and weakness. But you didn't get off of that, buddy. Okay, Brian, I'll try to give you translation on the sister's obligation, okay? Same as you, no gossip, no leading this guy into trouble, etc. Or we find you, coconut wireless is pretty fast. Actually, witnesses, you didn't hear the last part. Stephen, thank you for your commitment to this couple. With all these formalities said and inferred, anyone present object to this union? I didn't think so. As this couple is protected by a force unseen, may it be a healthy reminder to all, your marriage is the most important commitment, gift, and blessing you have. Only second to your commitment to the Lord. Not your kids, not your belongings, nothing should separate the union between you and your spouse. It is sacred. It is to live this way. Now, with the Lord's blessing, we shall proceed. May everybody bow their head. Dear Heavenly Father, please help Gary and Sarah continue to grow alongside each other and deepen their love and this commitment as one flesh. Give them the discernment to put aside their desires for those things that they do not know only to be good, but are commanded by you. Grant them the strength to exercise the areas of faith where many lack. Give them a focus and the perseverance to walk in your words and wisdom. Allow your grace to flow through their daily communication with one another. May they step out in belief rather than waiting for a sign from an ever-changing and confusing world to move them. They know they should be what they should be doing, and they know that they should be changing. So, Father, this union is the first step of positive change in their lives. Shower them with so many spiritual gifts in their marriage that others can receive these blessings by living with the same respect of their own unions. Let this couple be the example of many. It is only through the belief of your Son, Jesus Christ, that any spiritual blessings or gifts can be received, to include the promise of an eternity with the Father. So it is in Christ's name we pray. And they all said,
Amen.
So, if I could have the lovely couple face this direction and the wedding party, thank you. So during a ceremony, it's traditional to speak scripture, to give context to what marriage and its intricate components of faith, love, and hope are. The following verses were taken from the Message Bible. Many ears will recognize the content, but oh so precious in the meaning of a translation. Find that spot that pours God's unwavering love into each of your hearts, as well as you. For the union of this groom and his bride on their first day of forever. 1 Corinthians 13, love never gives up. Love never cares more for self. Love does not want what it does not have. Love does not strive. Does not have a swell head. Does not force itself on others. Isn't always me first. Doesn't fly off the handle. Doesn't keep score of the sins of others. Doesn't revel when others grumble. Takes pleasure in the flowering of truth. Puts up with anything. Trusts in God always. Always looks for the best. Never looks back, but keeps going until the end. In Ephesians, husbands, that's all of you out there too, go all out in your love for your wives, exactly as Christ did for the church, a love marked by giving, not receiving. Christ's love makes the church whole. His words evoke her beauty. Everything he does, says, and walks is designed to bring the best out of her, dressing her in dazzling white silk, radiant with holiness. Hey, you're not married yet, huh? And that is how husbands ought to love their wives. Can I please have you face each other? In Genesis, we read, therefore shall a man leave his father and mother and cling onto his wife. Gary, it seems like a lot rests on your shoulder as a husband, and it does. Hold on, Paisan, I got you. Yeah. Mother in the Laws, yes. Could you send the little cute one with the furry little thing, please? Oh. Here you go, Uncle. Hey, Paisan, no worries, it's on the house.
You make it famous for
thank you, Brooklyn.
So you can have Stephen hold your bear, it's okay. He's got your back and he's got the bear. It's very close if you need him. It's okay, it's okay. To finish off, Proverbs. Whoso findeth a wife, findeth a good thing. He has ordained that you, Gary, be the head of your household. Husbands, never take advantage of this. But love your wife as Christ loves the church. She is your treasure. Gary, as a husband, be confident.
Be courageous. Be considerate and concrete in your faithfulness. Sarah, you're not quite off the hook.
Oh, darn.
Nor are any of the ladies in the crowd. The Lord instructs wives to submit to your husbands as unto the Lord himself. Our Father created a woman to be man's helper. As wife, it is instructed to desire and delight to follow God's teaching. Okay, okay. Auntie, you may need the kind, okay? Keep this one bugger in line, right? Okay. Who's got kryptonite, hubby? You got a kryptonite hubby spoon, you know, the wooden spoon, everybody? Who's got it? Oh. Wait a minute. Oh, here you go. Ah, here we go. Ah,
there you go. No. What else you got there?
Lots of stuff, right?
I guess.
But I don't have the rings. Anyway.
Rings?
Oh, shoot. It's okay. Okay. Easy. Easy on, buddy. Be okay. My wife uses the kryptonite chubby hubby broom, but you won't get that till you're married for 5 years. It's a little time.
Okay.
5 year anniversary. We'll buy you one.
Okay.
Angie, could you please hand that weapon, I mean the spoon, to Liana? Thank you. Thank you, Miss Liana.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you, Nora.
Okay. You guys hold hands, please. Gary, while looking at Sarah, please repeat after me. Sarah, my beautiful queen.
Sarah, my beautiful queen.
It is my desire and delight.
It's my desire and delight.
To follow the Lord's teaching.
To follow the Lord's teaching.
With all my heart.
With all my heart.
I make this pledge to you.
I make this pledge to you.
I take you to be my wife.
I take you to be my wife.
These things I promise.
These things I promise.
I will be faithful to you.
I will be faithful to you.
And honest with you.
And honest with you.
I will respect.
I will respect.
Trust.
Trust.
Help.
Help.
And care for you.
And care for you.
I will share all things in my life with you.
I will share all things in my life with you.
I will always forgive you.
I will always forgive you.
As we have been forgiven.
As
you see, it's right here. I make them sign. I make them sign. We try that line one more time, though. It's okay. It's okay. I will always forgive you.
I will always forgive you.
As we have been forgiven.
As we've been forgiven.
You want an Italian too?
Okay.
I will seek the Lord daily with you.
I will seek the Lord daily with you.
I will pursue you as my treasure from God daily.
I will pursue you as my treasure from God daily.
All these things will be done.
All these things will be done.
Through the best and worst days to come.
For the best and worst days to come.
As long as we live.
As long as we live.
Sarah, would you please repeat after me while staring into your king's eyes?
Okay.
Gary.
Gary.
My captain.
My captain.
I am right here.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Okay, the next line.
Yes.
You ready, Auntie?
Yes.
Look right into his eyes.
Okay.
My sailor.
Whoa!
I was a sailor.
Okay.
It is my desire and delight to follow the Lord's teaching.
It's my, say that again?
Desire.
Oh, it's my desire and delight to lead the
to follow the Lord's teaching.
To follow the Lord's teaching.
With all my heart.
With all my heart.
I make this pledge to you.
I make this pledge to you.
I take you to be my husband.
I take you to be my husband.
These things I promise.
These things I promise.
I will be faithful to you.
I will be faithful to you.
And honest with you.
And honest with you.
I will respect.
I will respect.
Trust.
Trust.
Help.
Help.
And care for you.
And care for you.
I will share all things in my life with you.
I will share all my things in my life with you.
I will always forgive you.
I will always forgive you.
You gotta sign that one too,
yeah.
As we have been forgiven.
As we have been forgiven.
I will seek the Lord daily with you.
I will seek the Lord daily with you.
I will pursue you as my king.
I will pursue you as my king.
Only second to God daily.
Whoa, those are tough words. Say that again.
Only second to God daily.
Only to second to God daily.
Okay, that's good. Yeah.
All these things
will be done.
Will be done.
Through the best.
Through the best.
And worst of days to come.
And worst days to come.
As long as we live.
As long as we live. Amen.
May this be a reminder to all who bear a ring of marriage. It is not a burden, but a cherished blessing. Protect it with your life. Who has Gary's gift to Sarah?
I have a bear.
The ring bearer.
That would be me. Yes, you may.
Yeah.
I'm trying.
See why I don't want to let it go.
I drank. Yeah. Whew. Look, he didn't even run off with it, Uncle Gary.
I know.
Okay. That's quite a few Harley payments and full tanks of gas, bro. You know? Okay. I do say good man. I'm starting to like this guy. He's all right. Gary, you want your support bearer for this part, or are you okay?
I'm good. Okay. Let's do this.
Okay. And I'm going to tell you a few things. So support bearer, okay. Correct answer is I do.
Oh, okay.
Flex your knees a little bit, sailor. You're a little stiff.
Oh, yeah. That's right.
Hey, Steven, watch. Looks a little closer, bro. Just kidding. Gary, can you hold this for a second? Sarah, do you take this man to be your forever husband?
Yes, I do.
Gary, you may place the ring on your queen's finger. And now, who has the gift for Sarah to the groom?
I do.
Steve's gone.
I again have the bear.
The bear is in the right place. He's in the right hands. I think Steven might need the bear more than Gary. I'll get him one. Christmas, bro. Okay, thank you. Sarah, could you please hold this ring for a moment? Gary, do you take this woman as your forever wife?
Yes, I do.
Sarah, you may place the ring on your king's finger.
I love this.
Hard with Captain. Now you're saying King. It's getting on. Oh, there you go.
And
you keep playing.
So we have a song for the couple performed by Miss Chelsea. If you'd like to come up, please.
Thank you.
here we are at last. Mm-hmm. Awesome song, thank you.
Okay.
In accordance with God's word, and then of course man's law, here in the Golden State, the mascot, by the way, is a grizzly bear. I now pronounce you man and wife.
Groom, you may now kiss your bride.
Okay.
So,
after that telenovelas moment between the Italian stallion and his bellissima donna and all that, may you please turn and face the crowd holding hands. May I present Signore e Signora Cusimano.
Why am I the only one crying? This is bullshit.